Coronavirus vaccinations could start being distributed as early as mid-December. An FDA committee is scheduled to meet December 10th to discuss emergency use authorizations for Pfizer's vaccine. A study showed that that vaccine was 95% effective in preventing mild to severe infections and showed no serious safety concerns. The head of Operation Warp Speed said the company plans to ship the vaccine within 24 hours of FDA approval. He told CNN that vaccinations could start as early as December 12th.